Welcome to Mike Will RPG. So this is the inaugural episode. Let me turn this mic up a little. The inaugural episode of Mike Will RPG. Well, at least for live streams. This is the first time we've touched this channel in some time. We're bringing it back. It's kind of my hobby channel. I also want to keep, the abundance of RPGs off the main channel. You know, I'm just sticking to Pokemon and Zelda and the ones that... Zelda's not really an RPG, but the main Nintendo franchises. This is Octopath Traveler 2, which is a Nintendo franchise. Don't get me wrong, but it is an RPG. So we're trying to kind of keep the RPGs on Mike Will Experiment channel a little limited. So welcome to Mike Will RPG. If it's your first time here, welcome to the channel. It's going to be its own vibe, a little laid back. Just kind of playing these, RPGs that I love so much. There's 8 stories here, so let's kind of look at each one real quick. So, I'm gonna lean back here. I gotta move the mic a little closer to me. I'm gonna kind of get comfortable here. It's that kind of live stream, you know. There we go. I'm trying not to somehow deactivate my live stream. I think I've succeeded. Okay. This is perfect place for my mic. Nice. Alright, so... Agnia Bristarny? And you are a dancer. Alright. Okay, so this is like... There was a character in the first game that was kind of like this. Just making sure everything's working here. Let's go to MicroRPG. There it is. Perfect. It's working good. Perfect. I've got my chat. Oh, I can see it from there. It doesn't matter. Okay, so we've got the dancer. Oops. Keep doing that. I'm not really interested in the dancer. What's this? A hunter, your tale begins in the Isle of Something alongside your fellow beastlings. Encouraging Cloud, you're known as the Knight of the Scarlet Moon. Okay, this one sounds interesting, so let's go this route. Yes, yeah, so, I mean, I have heard a lot of good things about this game. Long ago, there were 3 creatures of legend. Is there no voice acting on this part? I guess not yet. The 3 creatures watched over the island for many years before departing to become guardians of other lands. Should their might be needed again, they must be called back to the island before the calamity of the Night of the Scarlet Moon. So if you're an RPG fan, make sure you hit the subscribe, like the video. That's what this channel will be, is me playing RPGs. I play more RPGs than anything else, so.
Oh, Chet, my apprentice. One day, you will be a hunter.
Okay, this looks amazing. Alright. Aww.
Radiant in the sun's
grace. Get a doggy. I guess that's what I'm gathering here. Did I get a doggy?
Its fangs are made to tear the flesh of its prey, making them formidable weapons.
A doggy and a party member. I'm probably gonna play some, I may even do that tonight for fun. It just depends on how tired I get, but, Tales of Symphonia also, so we're gonna be playing that too.
Both are among the rarest creatures known.
Do I have to pick? Oh no! Oh, I have to choose something? Oh, I have to choose the owl. That's not a hard choice. It's not a hard choice. It's not a hard choice. Give me the owl. Path action befriend. Okay, so like in the first game, they had these path actions. And like the path actions were essentially special abilities. So it looks like they brought those back. At night, Ochet can befriend townspeople and they will follow wherever she goes. Try pressing Y. Okay. Yes, I would like to befriend the owl. Yep, I like the owl.
I'm going to call you
an owl.
Mahina.
Okay.
Getting along already, I see. You have found a fine companion. And you will be a fine hunter, Ochet.
Right.
Thank you, Master Juva.
Just comparing my voice to the game Vox, it seems about right. I'll have to review this video later.
What is the meaning of this?
I don't have any of my settings. This is my second channel, so I think I had to start over.
Stay back, Ochet. It could be dangerous.
I think it's okay. That's some chunky pixels, man. That lion is so much pixel art. That's crazy. That must have been so much work. They have these gigantic pixels in this game. It's so weird. I mean, cool, but it's like, wow. That's a huge pixel. 10 years later. I'm digging this so far.
The scent of our quarry. Close. Very close.
Whoa.
Aha. There you are, Mr. King Iguana.
Dude, that thing is huge. That's one thing in this game, just is this huge pixel art creation. It's crazy.
You've gotten too big.
Wow.
It's wrong to take more than your share. The forest belongs to everyone.
Man, I'm tempted just to play through the beginning of each character and just not buy the game for like 3 weeks. I might just do that.
Come on, Mahina. I'm getting tangled.
Oh my god. Okay. But being a sure starting off with a bang. Boost mode.
Here we go.
much health does this thing have? Is this supposed to be the first boss? Come on now. There we go.
No time like the present. Let's see how fast we can capture him.
Oh. There's a capture? Could you do this in the first one? I don't feel like this is new. Capture success rates increased when an enemy's HP is lowered. Their weaknesses are exposed. They're affected with status ailments and they're broken, and or if they are broken. Note, however, there are certain rare enemies whose capture rates will remain low, or those that cannot be captured at all. Okay. After defeating a monster, Ochette also has a set chance of automatically capturing it. Okay. So you might just capture it whether you try to or not. Alright. Cool. Ooh, the music is good. The music is really good. The music is very, very, very good.
That takes care of that.
Look at that sleepy boy. I don't know what that conversation was about, but I'm slightly horrified by it.
Forget it. It's nothing. Let's get back to the village.
Oh my god, this game is gorgeous. It's even prettier than the first one. Wow. Use the radar in the bottom right to check the area and find your enemy. Radar, aka minimap. Okay. I guess it serves as kind of the major map. Ooh, a treasure chest. They always do that where they put this stuff in the foreground and blur it out, and you're like, oh, there's something there. We like that. We like saves. Ooh. Oh, they really nailed this game, huh? Wow.
The storied hunter returns.
This game is so gorgeous. They're very generous. Square is very generous with this demo because they're giving you each. You can play each character. Very generous demo. And if you fall out of favor with it at any point in that early stage, you don't have to pay for it. So it's like, it's pretty fair. I don't know. This is pretty dope, though. They killed this one. This is another potential game of the year candidate from Nintendo. That's crazy. Well, on Nintendo. What is the Metacritic score on this game? I'm curious. Metacritic. I'm very curious. Metacritic. Autopath. 84. That feels low to me, but Square can't catch a break with these type of games, though. No, they never really get very, very high. Like, same with Bravely Default and stuff. They never quite get past that 90 threshold. 84 is a really good score, though. It's just not... It's not the 90 that Hogwarts got, or the, you know... It's not the 90 plus that Zelda's gonna get, but it's still a good score.
Right. And now we want more.
Or the 94 that Metroid got, you know, that's what I'm saying.
Your greed betrays you, as always. You held your forest so your settlements could grow.
Yeah.
Instead of plotting to steal the forest, better you should learn to coexist.
I don't think I like your... I don't think I like your tone, sir. Who am I provoking? Sure.
Come on then.
Oh.
Let's go.
I guess now we have combat. A provoked boost, a boost provoked. Ooh, nice miss. I love the boost so far, that's really cool. It's kind of like Bravely or Default, but I don't know, I like this game better than Bravely Default though. I tried that game, ugh, it's just not the best. The new one, the second one, I just didn't care for it. Yay, I win. Bonus for overkill and break. Nice. Yeah. I'll regret something. I don't know. Something like that. Press Y when not near any townspeople and select a monster from the list. Oh.
See, what's cool about these Octopath games is each character has their own set of like traits and skills, and it's all pre-baked in. So this game is really good. I kind of hate how good this game is because I will probably have to own it at some point. I do have the first one though, so I mean it makes sense to grab the second one. So I have to be away from people. Monster. Let's use Y when not near any townspeople. Ah, here we go. There we go. And this game is so good, I kind of want to just play this game all day tomorrow. Just my price and tells the Symphonia Tito.
Meet me on the western hill. We can talk while we
eat. Nice. All right. Okay. Can I? I like how you can just fight all the townspeople at school. I lose. Yeah, I think I got washed. Alright, well, you can't win them all, okay? How about this one? Do you want to throw down? Oh, I'm like, I don't have any health, that's my problem. Well, geez. Yeah, I should have healed beforehand, but... Provoke is a weird name for that ability. It's not exactly... I guess it is and it isn't provoking. The healing is disconcerting. Yeah, but that guy is just gonna keep constantly wailing on me. Oh my god. That was not pretty. I guess we can't fight them all, huh? I heard you can go into like buildings and stuff in this one too. Yeah, let's rest up. Why does it say jerky needed zero? I guess it's... Oh, because I guess you must have to have... What is travel on? I don't know what that means. maybe we can get this one. I guess it's like picking Pokemon battle fights. I was wondering what they were why they were having us do that, but I think that's the idea of this character. Or it's a beast class, or it's a pet class, but either way, there's a real Pokemon flair to it. Come on, that didn't smoke that thing. Let's see. I think we finally are going to win here. Yeah, I mean, I only recommend taking on 2 stars, guys, at this beginning area. There we go. Did we finally win? Which health does this freaking person have? Oops. Oh, no, I was right. There we go. Or no, thank you. Dang. Nope. D. Dude, this is so cool with the lighting.
Alright guys, this has been episode 1 of Mike Will RPG, and we were playing Octopath Traveler 2, and stay tuned for more news.